Hey guys! I'm with Alessandra. Look how gorgeous she looks. So today, we are going to be going to open house and we're going to be getting food after. Because
I haven't eaten since we could eat.
You literally say. How's your day been?
It's been a lot.
It's been a lot?
Yeah.
Did somebody yell at you?
No, there was a guy who was stealing, so we had to go and like call security and everything. It was this whole thing, and I was like, bro, why are you stealing?
He was stealing boxers?
Yeah, he was stealing boxers. And like,
ain't nobody need boxers that bad.
I don't know, but I was just like, dude, like, how are you gonna steal from the mall? Like, go to Walmart, bro. Do I get out through here?
Yeah, I left.
Turning my blinker on. Be safe, guys.
I'm so excited. I've been thinking about this like literally all week. If it falls again, I'm holding it. When was the last time they saw you?
The video before you went on your very long break. You went in hibernation, so you just...
I literally did, bro. But I'm trying, okay?
You're good now.
Like, I have like two videos out now.
Yeah, it's summer now, so yeah, you're like summer. Out. If it smells like bananas, it's because I ate a banana.
That was so Oh yeah, so bro, I gotta get on that college grind.
No, right.
Like we gotta start them essays. Yeah, we have no classes together and I'm so sad, but it's fine because I'm gonna go see her at lunch because I have two classes a day, she has three. It's okay, we got it. Mm-hmm. It's literally gonna be fine. We're seniors, guys.
We are seniors.
You know, I really wish I started this vlogging thing freshman year.
Yeah, and then you kind of like clip.
Yeah, I could like look back on it, but I only have junior year and we're gonna have this year. So it's okay, I'll take what I can get.
Oh. Don't be dramatic. Don't be dramatic.
You're such a bad driver.
I'm not a bad driver.
I'm just kidding. Serve what you've been missing. Looking at you, I'm thinking he must be tripping. Play this song for me. We're wannabes. It's okay.
I love Bryson Tiller, but do I know the lyrics? No.
I was having a hard time picking out an outfit, and like I kept changing the whole time. It took me an hour to get ready.
Oh, you want to look nice for me? Just say that.
I need to look hot for the school year.
Right.
Like, I need to go into those doors and everybody be like, who's that? And I'm like, oh, it's me.
They're gonna be like, oh, that's Jay?
That's you?
That's Jay?
That buff ass man, I'm just kidding. If I did like a workout vlog.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Where I show you guys like my routine. I've thought about it, but I literally work out in my garage.
Yeah, show us the routine, don't gatekeep.
I got a really good workout yesterday.
So how have you been? I saw you like last week.
I'm not saying I'm depressed or anything, but like...
It's just been tough.
It's been tough, but in a way where... It's more mental. Mm-hmm. And it's not really my surroundings as much. Like, yeah. Maybe a little bit. So like... The best way I could describe it is it's boring. Like, I'm bored. But like, in a good way, like... God's just keeping my peace, you know what I mean? But I would say I'm doing good. I'm just like bored. So like, that's why I'm really excited for today.
Yes, you're finally getting out of your house.
Finally.
Okay.
How are you?
I'm good.
I'm good. How's work?
It's fine.
Go right here.
Right here? Girl, I can't go in here.
It's fine. They're waiting for you. If you go. Oh no. Well, now it's too late.
Now we gotta thug it out.
Yummy. Sandra.
What do you want me to do? Run
go, no,
through there?
Go right here. Go right here. Like, you're like going on the like going
no,
off the road.
No, Jay. You got me messed up.
No, you're not. Well, now we can't do it.
We just gotta thug it out in traffic.
You could have turned that way.
I know, but the stupid person didn't let me.
Look at all this traffic, guys, and she's. We could have gone that way.
Don't
drive safely,
yeah, no,
guys.
My parents don't safely. Even know that I'm here with you. I didn't tell them. I told them I'm at work. Oh, no.
Wait, they don't have your location?
No.
Oh yeah, they don't. Lucky ass. How many hours do they think you're working?
I don't know.
That's so
until
crazy.
I get home.
You crazy girl.
I'm crazy.
You crazy.
Okay, we're finally gonna get off the freeway.
We're finally gonna get off the freeway. Everybody...
It wasn't even that, but it was like 2 minutes.
You're... That was like 2 hours, bro.
No,
what
bro.
Are you talking about?
It was 2 minutes.
We argue like a married couple sometimes.
You wish you were married to me.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Like, whoever marries me, I feel bad.
I wouldn't feel bad. I would just, like, tell them good luck. And that I no, wish like, them I well on their journey.
Yeah, no, like, when we're getting married, and I'm like, are you sure? Like,
you would do that shit? Are you sure?
Like, are you sure you want to do this? Do you love me?
I'm just kidding. Like, honestly, same. Same.
Pose.
You're like, so pretty.
Let me pose better.
You're literally gorgeous.
I'm stressing right now.
She's so pretty, I can't.
Just say you
want to
be with me.
I do want to be with you, but I'm gay, okay? We're seniors.
We're graduating!
Oh my gosh. There's so many people here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a.
It's like hitting me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting sad. It's your last year on this campus, bro.
I'm so happy.
We're gonna get sad at the end.
I can't
We're
wait.
Gonna get sad at the end. We're looking at our classes right now.
Yes.
We literally went to one of her classes and then we walked out. She just wanted to leave. We're gonna see one of my classes. Where is it?
821.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I think I found it.
Me.
I just checked out two of my classes. One of them I walked out of, and then the other one I said hi. And ow! Don't tickle me. I really hope you guys can hear this.
Boom. Phone by Alessandra.
We're looking for one of my classes.
Okay. I hope I got that on camera. That she was funny.
We're almost done. We're about to leave, and then we're just checking the cafeteria, and then we're gonna go get food.
Cause I'm hungry. Tell them your In-N-Out order. Tell them what you wanna get.
I want to get a number one. I want to get a double-double animal style with animal style fries and a shake. What do you want to get?
Tell me that's not Big Mac.
Okay. Can you see this? Look at it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, we got In-N-Out.
I wish we had like the little table thing in there. But that would be like very Big Mac of us if I had one.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
They look good. I got regular fries because I'm skinny. She's a girthy burger. She is. Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers. Mm-hmm. I
can
hear you breathing, bro.
I'm like.
You're about to inhale this, bro.
I'm like. Just shaking right now. I'm like. Out of excitement. We needed this the week before school.
Right.
Oh my gosh, I can't. You big backity back back. Oh my gosh. I'm literally making love to that burger. I can't. They're getting crumbled after this, guys.
Stop. Don't expose us like that. Dang, you're already done? No. Oh. I need to speed up. Holy shit. Holy shit.
I feel like it's gonna run away from me.
Yeah, I can tell.
Can y'all even see us? I hope so.
We've been recording for 4 minutes. No, I'm just saying, like, you eat fast. It's impressive. You should get in competitions or something. I'm sorry.
Oh my God. Breathe, Julian. Breathe.
That's crazy if you tell yourself that. You finished the fries? You're like 7 minutes.
I can't even talk. That was so good.
I can tell, man. I should have done a trend where I try to keep up with you, bro.
I hit my finger leaving the house. It hurts. You'll see it, my thumb. I hurt it. We just do some like Q&A questions right now.
Yeah, if you want to. Wait, yeah. I have the.
Yeah,
let me pull them up.
We're gonna do this again soon. Me and her. We wanna do a
Wingstop.
Yeah, Wingstop one thing.
Okay, how would you rate your junior year?
Like a 7.
Oh, out of 10?
Yeah, 7.5.
A good one? 8. It was...
Yeah, I would say 8.
It was better than other years.
Sophomore year was my best year. But this last year, like, it was really stressful.
Is that because you met me sophomore year?
Yes.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we met sophomore year, guys.
Go ahead.
Alessandra girl.
Okay.
Are we skinny?
We're very skinny, guys.
I got sugar-free lemonade. Okay.
I got strawberry milkshake in here. Strawberries are fruit. Fruits are skinny. Would you get a BBL?
I wouldn't.
I would.
Really?
Yes. Did you know that when you gain weight and you have a BBL, all the fat goes to where you got the fat put, and it won't go to your stomach.
Really?
Yeah. If you gain weight, it'll just look weird. But
I feel like I'd rather work for my BBL. In terms of working out and stuff like that. I wouldn't get it.
Think of it this way: if I'm gonna pay for a BBL, I obviously have to work for my money.
Uh huh.
So that's me working for my BBL.
How would you describe me?
With one word or just like describe you?
Just describe me.
I like very genuine. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't know. You just
very genuine.
Yeah. Like every time, like I'm not like worried that you like are talking shit about me or nothing or like, you know, like I don't have to worry about that with you. And like it's just easy to hang out with you. You know how they have like friends that you don't need a social battery for? You're my friend like that.
Yeah, same. Like if I don't feel like talking to anyone, I'll like call her. Or I'll call like my best friend. But how I would describe you, very sweet and down to earth.
Thanks.
Like when I first met her, she was really quiet. And now she's just a crazy hoe. Like,
right? It just takes me a while.
Takes her a minute.
I'll get there one day.
Right, and she got there.
I did.
And we're here.
We're eating in and out the parking lot, plugging it up.
Yeah, but
in
she's
4 minutes.
She's really funny. Yeah, just very down to earth and very sweet.
Aww.
And you don't judge. Like, I will be doing, like, the most crazy shit. Like, when I get comfortable with someone, like, you would think I want crack. And, like, I would do it. It's just so normal for her.
Like, I'm just used to it.
She's not even fazed by it,
bro. I'm like, there goes Jay again.
Okay.
Mukbang part 2.
Show them.
We got the crumbles. We got the minis because we're broke. But
get closer. Get closer.
Look how good. Yum.
We got the
semi-sweet, the strawberry, and the mint chip.
Yes.
And I paid because I'm not broke. Just kidding. Just kidding.
She offered.
I think.
Cheers.
What's your zodiac sign?
Scorpio.
I'm a Taurus. Oh, look, it's pink. Okay.
I don't like it.
It's all right. It's not that good. What's something you do when you're sad to cheer yourself up?
Food. Food is your friend. Food will never hurt you. Food will never judge you.
Food will just make you fat.
Thought you were gonna get to a point. There was no point.
I did get to a point.
The wrong point.
No, but that's the point.
Food. Food. Ramen.
What I do when I'm sad?
Ramen's really good when you're sad. What do you do when you're sad?
When I'm sad, first, I like to punch my pillows because they help me. And then, after, I watch Love Island. Okay.
That's her.
Then you're ready. Right, okay, let's go.
It's cold.
Okay.
This one's cold.
It's just take a bite.
That was good. Thank you. That's so pretty.
Not my side profile. Absolutely not.
That's so pretty, love. I like to fuck with you just to make love with you. Cause the way you be skin on my neck make me wanna make love to you.
Oh, you know the lyrics.
I'm gonna make up with you. Don't shed tears, but body more when I'm thinking about you. Oh no, 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 I've been thinking about you. Think about me still. Do you? Do you ever? Ooh, ooh. point sometimes though.
No, it's pretty. You just gotta, it's the perspective. Guess I'm not a bachelor.
God is good.
God is good. God loves us. Look, he's right with us.
Look at that. That's so pretty. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Get the fuck out. Okay. Oh, you recording that?
Yeah, I was recording that. Rude ass.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, but I hope everybody enjoyed today's video. Today was really
fun. I know
you
did.
Today was really fun. Yeah. We needed it to get out of the house. And next week, we're seniors.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
And comment down below something you're grateful for.
Yeah, something you're grateful for.
There we go.
But yeah, okay. I gotta go. Thank you.
Oh wait, that was ugly. Oh.
Thank you.
Okay, have a good one.
Thank you.
Get your phone. Don't forget anything.
Okay. I always forget something.
He always forgets something in my car.
Okay, bye. Love you guys.
And lemonade.